So the way we think, the way we react, and the decisions we take are all influenced by environmental interactions. Everything that you believe in, whether on a personal level or even on a religious level, is influenced by the environment that you have. Everything, including religion, or your understanding of religion, I should say, your understanding of religion is influenced by the environment that you live in. Of course, when you mention this, some people say this is what Surush believes in. Okay? But obviously we don't believe in the same. Have you heard of Surush? No, you did. But I know you've heard of him before. She's trying to deny it now, Hajji. But we don't believe in the same principles as Surush. We say every fallible person is influenced by the environment that he lives in. But if you're infallible, you can't be influenced by the environment, because you receive your thoughts through a divine source, which is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or the Imams alayhi wa sallam, they don't get influenced by the environment that they live in their thoughts, because their thoughts are from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the fallible people, they get influenced by the environment that they live in.